Hey boys, hey girl. I recorded this the other day and put it up on Facebook. Yeah. This good stuff. I mean, damn good on beef. It's salt, pepper, and garlic flavored yumness. I'm loving my Blaze. Best damn grill ever. Sizzle me, baby. Oh, we fit to jump in my mouth. Like a pro, huh? Yum! Oh, boy. It's ready to go rest. Let it all mind meld together. Hear that? I baked it at about 350 for, I don't know, hour and a half, 2 hours. Top it with all kind of crap. Perfect steak. Nice prime ribeye. Yum. I like this. I like this even better. Salad too. Yum. And this is good stuff on beef. Oh, Shopper's Choice is having a big 4th of July sale. I'll put a link in the description box. Check it out. You can't beat this. No, no, no. Here's some other stuff I made on my Blaze. Loving that grill, man. Excellent stuff. And these beans, Russ Jones at Smoky Ribs told me about them. These are the best damn beans I ever tasted in my life. Look at that. Drink your beans. They is good, boy. I mean, fresh out the damn can. They is fantastic. You don't got to do nothing. Nothing, boy. Nothing to them. Man, they some fine. And we had some cornbread dressing, and I made some chicken, and well, that's all what stuff you can do with my mac and cheese. Made some chicken with Hey Boy rub on it, or Hey Girl rub on it. And we had all kind of other stuff. Then I just put salt and pepper on some to make chicken skin bacon. Oh, yum. Nothing better than homegrown tomatoes. A boy, a girl, a bye.